Welcome, everybody. Today we are talking to Nick Voss with United Nissan Reno. Nick, thank you so much for being with us.
Well, it's my pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. Thank you. So talk to me a little bit about, you've got something big planned over at United Nissan Reno. What are you guys doing?
Yes. Well, we had a great time doing Toys for Tots with your station in December. It was quite a success. And we want to team up again and create an event that gives back to the community. As you know, we love events geared toward the community. And we continue to do that. And we will continue to do that.
And we love them too. It's nice to be able to have these big events. Okay, so this is a big event, but it's also got a really big prize as well, a Tyrex. Tell me what you got about the Tyrex and how are you giving that away?
Well, to celebrate the March College Basketball Championships, we're putting our own Hot Shot Papa Shot tournament together. You could say it's the biggest little basketball tournament that Reno has ever seen. Porta Subs will be on the lot. Our local celebrity Panama from Panama and Mike on 103.7 The River will be providing the entertainment. And we're going to be giving away a 2020 Kawasaki Tyrex UTV and trailer to the tournament winner.
United Nissan is holding the ultimate competition, and one lucky winner will walk away with an all-expense-paid 2020 Tyrex UTV. Visit UnitedNissanHotShot.com to enter for your chance to win a 2020 Kawasaki Tyrex UTV. No purchase necessary to enter.
That's huge. That's a big prize, especially with the weather. You know, we've got spring right around the corner. People are itching to get outside.
We have to get outside, and it's the perfect way to do it.
Absolutely. All right. So great community event for sure. When is this all going to take place? Where? Tell us the details.
The entire event will take place on Saturday, April 3rd in the early afternoon, of course, outside our facility. Someone will be going home with a brand new Kawasaki Tyrex UTV that day at no cost to them. We even paid the sales tax for it. So there's no cost to the person that gets it.
That is awesome. That's really cool. Okay, so how can people sign up? What do they need to know? And who can sign up?
If anybody can sign up. Visit UnitedNissanHotShot.com to sign up. We will be choosing 26 contestants from those who enter through UnitedNissanHotShot.com. And then also 6 lucky contestants will be chosen at random the day of the event. 32 contestants will compete in a single elimination tournament on a traditional Hot Shot arcade style hoops. We're going to have some entertainment. We're also going to have TVs showing the basketball games that are going on at that time, so you can enjoy the games at the same time. And we're going to have referees. All the basketballs that are used are going to be disinfected. We have social distancing to make it a safe event. And at the end of the day, somebody's going to go home with a great gift and a big smile on their face.
Yeah, and obviously, you know, we've talked about, you know, disinfecting, making sure social distancing is happening. That's such a huge thing, of course, for us as well. But it really is a great opportunity to get out and enjoy the great outdoors and kind of get some activity for yourself and the kids.
It's time for people to come out a little bit. And hopefully it'll be a great weather. The weather is getting nicer, and it'll be something nice.
Okay, real quickly again, just what time should people start to show up?
We're going to do it around 2 o'clock. Okay, so it'd be best if people start showing up around 1, and the event will start around 2-ish, and we'll go on from there.
Okay, Nick, a lot of great information. We appreciate it. Thank you for doing this for our community, and we're happy and excited to see who wins that awesome Tyrex.
And then we'll look forward to more things for the community beyond that. And thank you for everything that you do with your station to help the community watch the show, watch the news, good stuff.
Nick, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you.